Senator Syme, how will legalization affect the opioid epidemic?
Well, we understand in the other states that that epidemic has fallen by a considerable amount once they've legalized this product. And we estimate that, you know, Kentucky is one of the leading states in deaths over that issue. And we understand, or we feel, that the legalization would save a lot of lives.